Hi, this is Kathi from Kathi's Creations and Specialties, and I'm here to share with you a video today of a 12 by 12 layout I've done for Gina's Designs with a cross promotion with Craft Supplies One. So this is my layout right here. And I started with a paper, 12 by 12 piece of paper that I had from my stash, and I then layered a large doily here from Gina's Designs, used some distressed ink on it. I put the frame here is a Art Deco frame, and I used a teapot and a teacup, and then also from Gina's Designs, I used this word right down here. It says memories, and these teacups are from Gina's Designs, and the dress form is also from Gina's Designs, and this antique telephone is a Gina's Designs. And what I've done is I painted the frame and the telephone, the teacups, all with an ivory paint. And then I distressed it with some distressed ink and some, lost my train of thought there. But also I used some rub and buff kind of, this is what I used on it. And I used the red. And it is a metallic rub-on. Really cool stuff. And then I added some little spoons from Gina's Designs onto the teacups that are stacked. The paper line I used here says T for two. And this picture is of my sister and I. We actually went to Pleasant Times in Endicott, Washington, and it was a little tea house out in the middle of the wheat fields in Washington. It was just a really cool place. And I added a Prima butterfly, and these flowers are from Wild Orchid Crafts. And Recollections, and then the little beads, also from Wild Orchid Crafts. Then down from here, I added a metal butterfly, and this butterfly is actually from Craft Supply One. They're metal, and I just think they're so cool. Absolutely love these butterflies. I use them on a lot of things. And then this dress form is from Gina's Designs, and I added two flowers laying across the bodice. And after I first layered, I painted the dress form white and then added some lace from Craft Supply One. And then at the very top, I added some silver embellishments. And I painted the bottom of the dress form black, and then I sprayed it with some pearl mist spray. And then this flower cluster here is from Wild Orchid Crafts and Craft Supply One. I love these flowers. They are my very favorite from Craft Supply One. These right here, these roses, are so delicate, so just gorgeous, and just add a lot to any layout. And behind on the deck, our Art Deco frame, there is a green piece of paper, and I added some wax. It's from Tim Holtz, and it is a his music paper. I just thought it was really just added a touch to the background. And I distressed around the telephone in that metallic rub-on and some distress ink from Tim Holtz. All in all, it just is, this was my sister and I really enjoyed doing tea together, and so this was just one of the places that we found that we really enjoyed. The lady just went all out and she was just spectacular. And the paper line I used is from, I kept it, is it's a Prima paper, and it's from as I tear it off, I have it on the back of my paper. Too funny. Okay, the paper line is the Romantique collection, and it's called Estella. Just beautiful paper. Anyway, I want to thank you all for stopping by and watching. There will be photos to following to look at all the details. And again, make sure you stop by Gina's Designs and see all the new products that she has, as well as Craft Supply One. Again, thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye!
I'm strong to give me what I'm going through. Well, forgive me if I'm wrong.